Hi, my name is Jess and I joined RSN just before lockdown. I am the project manager of refurbishing the building behind us, which will be RSN's new headquarters. This week I've been removing pigeons and fixing leaks in the roof, but in the future it's going to be the home for all of RSN's incredible services for young refugees.